Fire in Mason that injured two people overnight. An investigation team has determined a gas leak inside of the mobile home on Redding Road started fire. That fire destroyed the home containing the leak and damaged two adjacent mobile homes. Rescuers took one occupant in one of those homes to Children's Hospital.